We're at the Reading Terminal Market today in Philadelphia. If you're planning a trip to Philly, and especially in wintertime, you want a place to warm up, this is the place to be. It's been over 100 years since this place has been here and gone through a revitalization in the last 10 or 15 years. It's great. It is a must-see place to go if you're coming to Philly. They've got every kind of food imaginable. Of course, you got cheesesteaks and you got Italian food, but you also have the Amish here. You have seafood, poultry. Anything you could possibly want. If you're a foodie, you gotta come. And if you're a tourist and want to see a real flavor of Philly, you gotta check out the Reading Terminal Market.